why humming sound occur in transmission line? This is the most commonly asked interview question for electrical students. Transmission line creates some noise, and this noise is called as humming sound or hissing noise. At 220 kV, humming occurs sometimes, mostly in rainy season. 400 kV, it occurs continuously but slowly, and at 765 kV, it occurs at higher level. There are three reasons that produces humming sound in transmission line: electrical corona, vibration and wind effect. Vibration and wind effect are negligible, so the main reason is electrical corona. This is not that corona which we are facing nowadays. This is the electrical corona produces violet glow, hissing noise around the conductor at high voltage. The air around conductor is insulated between the transmission lines. If the voltage of transmission line rises beyond 30 kV, 30 kV is the critical voltage, then air between conductor becomes charged and they start conducting. The sparking occurs between the conductors till the complete breakdown of insulation takes place, and that's why humming or hissing noise occurs because of corona effect, which causes the power loss of conductor.